Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to log out of the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Facebook Messenger makes it easy to stay in touch with friends and family. However, sometimes you just want to go off the grid and be left alone. While Facebook Messenger doesn't offer an option in the application to log off, you can log out of Facebook Messenger through either the Facebook mobile app or the Facebook website. Either of these logout options will completely log you out of Facebook Messenger. First, I'll walk through how to log out of the Facebook Messenger app using the Facebook app. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your Facebook home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu, and then tap Settings and Privacy. The drop-down menu with additional options appears. Step 4. Tap Settings in the list of additional options. The Settings screen appears. Step 5. Tap Security and Login in the Security section. The Security and Login screen appears. Step 6. Scroll down to locate the Where You're Logged In section. You'll likely see items for the Facebook app and Messenger associated with any devices where you're currently logged in. Step 7. Tap the ellipses displayed to the right of the Messenger option on the device you want to log out of Facebook Messenger on. A short list of options will be displayed directly beneath the ellipses location. Step 8. Tap Log Out in the list of options. You'll now be logged out of the Facebook Messenger app on that specific device. You can verify that you're logged out by launching Facebook Messenger on that device, where you'll now be prompted to either log in to the account you were logged in with before or switch to use a different Facebook Messenger account. Now let's walk through how to log out of the Facebook Messenger app using the Facebook website. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to Facebook.com, and then log in to your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow in the upper right corner of your Facebook home screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. The General Account Settings screen appears. Step 4. Click Security and Login in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Security and Login window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Locate the Where You're Logged In section in the Security and Login window. A list of all of the devices you've logged into any Facebook applications with is displayed in this section. Step 6. Locate the last Messenger item associated with the device you want to log out of Facebook Messenger on. Click the ellipses to the right of that option. A short list of options are presented directly beneath the ellipses. Step 7. Click Log Out in the list of options. That item will be removed from the Where You're Logged In section. Additionally, you'll now be logged out of the Facebook Messenger app on that specific device. You can verify that you're logged out by launching Facebook Messenger on that device, where you'll be prompted to either log in to the account you were logged in with before or switch to use a different Facebook Messenger account. Congratulations! You now know how to log out of the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.